नमस्कार, स्वागत है आपका। आप देख रहे हैं पंजाब केसरी, नवोदय टाइम्स। आपके साथ मैं हूं अदिति। इन द रीसेंट पास्ट ईयर्स वी हैव सीन मेनी वेब सीरीज दैट हैव इंट्रोड्यूस्ड एक्सप्लिसिट स्टफ। जॉइनिंग द क्लब इज अनदर वेब सीरीज नेम्ड फोर मोर शॉट्स प्लीज, एंड द स्टार कास्ट ऑफ द वेब सीरीज इज हियर विद अस। Hello and welcome all of you girls.
Thank you, Aditi.
Thank you so much.
We have Kriti Kulhari, we have Bani J, we have Shayoni Gupta, and of course,
Manvigar.
Girls, the series is just about to release in January. You know, from the look of it, it looks like, you know, a chick flick that surrounds the issues of sexuality. Kya lagta hai? Is the Indian audience ready for such kind of content?
Firstly, correction. Yeah. ये film, it's a chick flick in the sense that yes, there are four chicks, very good-looking chicks, and yeah, but it's not about their sexuality. It's about their lives. It's about their lives. It's about their personal lives, professional lives. It's about their insecurities. It's about their complexities. It's about what bothers them in life. It's about friendship. You know, it's about love, it's about sex, it's also about sex. It's not just about, part of it is also their sex lives. But this is what usually happens. Jab aap aisa kuch dekhte hain, to aapka pehla thought hi aata hai ki chalo yaar, matlab, phir se, you know, some four girls or four guys having, you know, having sex and, you know, talking about it or whatever. It's much more than that. So this is what I would want to say about it.
One, they're saying by 2020, India is going to be the most populated country. We'll surpass China. Obviously, there's a lot of sex that is happening in our country, right? That is a given, right? Now, the thing is, now what the show is attempting to do is that, one, we are talking about the fact that even women enjoy and want to have sex, or in this narrative of sexuality. Otherwise, like Kirti said, we have so much more in the show apart from their sexual lives. But coming, because the question was about sexuality, so what we're trying to do is, one, show that women also have desires, sexual desires. They also have a sex life, and they have that agency of choosing who, what, when they want to have that sex with, right? Number one. Number two, the thing is that another thing we are attempting is to normalize these conversations. Yes. You know, to not have eyebrows.
That is the basic
idea.
Exactly,
exactly. Right. To not suddenly go into hushed tones when we are talking about anything sexual or anything, or even anatomy. You know, in the trailer, you see that scene where we're screaming vagina and stuff. The entire scene is a lot more. Yeah, exactly. Or be called provocative or vulgar or, you know, bold. Yeah, bold is this one term we've all come to hate in our own
I hate the word bold.
So, you know, so we need to, we're normalizing that. The hope is that there will be more and more such conversations. There will be women inspired to, you know, to know that they have it, they are in charge of their life.
So, aapse jana chahenge aapke roles ke bare mein, starting from Kirti, apne role ke
bare mein. So, I'm playing the role of Anjana Menon. She's a single mother. उसकी 4 साल की एक बेटी है, वो लॉयर है प्रोफेशन, अपने प्रोफेशन में. एंड उसके ऑलमोस्ट टू साइड्स हैं, वेयर शी इज़ अ वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट सक्सेसफुल लॉयर, यू नो, एंड इकोनॉमिकली काफ़ी वेल टू डू हैं, काफ़ी सिक्योर हैं. आई मीन शी इज़ टेकिंग केयर ऑफ द किड एंड द हाउस एंड एवरीथिंग. ऑन द पर्सनल फ्रंट, उनके हस्बैंड से उनका सेपरेशन हो चुका है, एंड अंजना इज स्टिल स्टक on the ex-husband. She is not able to move on in love, in her love life and her sex life. So that is one big conflict that she has. And I think somewhere with the whole responsibility of ghar bhi, beti bhi, kaam bhi, she has somehow forgotten to have fun. Wo apne aap ko bhool chuki hai. And she's become all these roles, but she's just completely forgotten to how to live her life the way she would really want to. And so this is basically Anjana's journey through the show.
Mm-hmm. We've not missed your name in the promo, Umang.
Yeah, Umang Singh.
Umang Singh. Umang Singh ke baare mein bataiye.
Umang Singh Ludhiana se aati hai into the show, kyunki wo Ludhiana se apne ghar chhodkar bhag jati hai to the Big Bad City of Mumbai. And wo bhagti hai kyun? What is the reason for that? Ghar mein kya hua tha? All of that you find out in the show. Why she runs away to Bombay of all places, और उनके होप्स क्या होते हैं उधर जाने के, व्हाट डू शी एक्सपेक्ट टू बी एबल टू लिव हर लाइफ द वे दैट शी वांट्स टू, इज शी एबल टू, कैसे लोगों से उनकी मुलाकात होती है, उनके बॉन्ड बनते हैं उधर ही, एंड एंड हाउ द फ्रेंडशिप्स ऑफ द फोर गर्ल्स टुगेदर हेल्प्स हर, चेंजेस हर, इज एबल टू ग्राउंड हर, गिव हर स्टेबिलिटी, एंड यू नो या इट्स अबाउट दैट.
So I play, I'm so happy you're pronouncing my name correct. That's the highlight of today. The first thing about Damini Rizvi Roy, the character I play, is that one, she's extremely ambitious and fiercely independent. She is an investigative journalist. She runs a, you know, investigative firm, and that she's sort of founded. And with her life, she wants to protect journalistic ethics, you know, and she's very righteous and politically charged. She is not afraid of anything, you know, she is not bowing down in front of any sort of power. She's going after a lot of like big politicians, business heads, and she really has dedicated her life for this cause, you know. That's in her professional life, and she's also very, very successful. In her professional life, and I think Kirti had put it so beautifully, which is that in her professional life, she's going after truth, and in her personal life, she's actually running away from truth. Mm-hmm. She is she's extremely complex as a human being. She has major OCD, so she's a perfectionist. She wants everything in order. She's quite a control freak, which is great in the personal, in the professional front, but in the personal front, she actually is going like
it's
almost
taking a toll, yeah.
It's taking a toll when it comes to just the sanity, you know. And also she's dealing with multiple men in her life, and she can't really take things as is, you know. She's very like worked up all the time.
Manvi, aapke role ke bare mein bataiye.
So mere character ka naam hai Siddhi Patel. She is she belongs to a very rich South Bombay family. She's the only child, and she's extremely pampered, but she's pampered by things, you know, by material things. So isko to uske paas kisi bhi cheez ki kami nahi hai as such. She's got a big house, big car, all the brands in terms of clothes, whatever. But jo ek cheez which every child needs, which is that parents love, and especially same sex parent ka jo ek you have to have a role model of the same sex for every child. To wo usko kabhi hua nahi hai, because her mother, I mean, like I say, in the character says in the trailer, my mother hates me. So obviously, wo hatred, she sees it as hatred, because she's very critical of her. The mother is always very critical of her. Ki tum kya kha rahi ho, kaise baithi ho, kya kapde pehne, this and that. Because the mother wants her to get married. Isiliye Siddhi ka bhi koi career nahi. She's the only one who doesn't have a job in life. Because usko yehi bataya gaya hai, aur yehi wo believe karne lagi hai ki mujhe shaadi karni hai. So everything that needs to be done for that is what she's doing. She's going to the salon, her hair is perfectly blow dried, ye wo ye sab ho raha hai. और वो पता नहीं कितनी क्लासेस कर रही है, क्या क्या कर रही है, सो दैट वो रेज्यूमे पे लिख पाए कि अरे यू नो शी इज़ दिस 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 ऑल ऑफ दैट. सो वो है. देन सेक्शुअली शी इज अ वर्जिन, तो उसको ज़्यादा नॉलेज भी नहीं है. एंड शी एंड क्योंकि उसको है कि वो शादी के बाद शी इज़ वेरी वर्जिनल ऑल्सो, लाइक नॉट जस्ट सेक्शुअली अ वर्जिन. तो इन टर्म्स ऑफ शी इज़ वेरी नाइव, तो वो इनको और वो यंग है, अभी छोटी है, तो उसको अभी समझ नहीं आया है कि वॉट इट इज़ दैट शी वॉन्ट्स. उसको ये बिकॉज जो उसको बोला गया है, शी इज़ बीन ब्रॉट अप विद अ सर्टन सेट ऑफ नोशंस, तो शी बिलीव्स दोज, शी डजंट, शी इज़ नेवर क्वेश्चन देम.
ऑल द फोर कैरेक्टर्स ना आर एक्सट्रीमली डिफरेंट, एंड हैड इट बीन एनीवेयर एल्स दे प्रॉब्ली वुडंट हैव बीन फ्रेंड्स, दैट्स हाउ डिफरेंट दे आर.
So, promo में सिर्फ हिंट है जो वेब सीरीज में होने वाला है, या इज इट जस्ट द प्रोमो?
इट्स नॉट इवन द टिप ऑफ द आइसबर्ग.
आई वुड से सो मच हैपनिंग,
10 एपिसोड्स, 4 कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट पर्सनालिटीज, एंड देन वन पर्सनालिटी वेयर ऑल फोर ऑफ देम आर टुगेदर फॉर्मिंग वन यूनिट.
इट्स मैडनेस,
सो मच मोर देन जस्ट व्हाट
इट टॉक्स अबाउट. अगेन वेरी सीरियस इश्यूज, लाइक in a very fun way, yeah, and funny way. It's a great, it's a really,
it's a
well written
show, yeah,
funny like comedy.
But you know, given your choice of roles in the recent past, you have chosen so you know distinct characters, jise jo nikal ke yahi aata hai ki accept us the way we are. Is that a conscious choice?
I think it's a very subconscious choice. I think main consciously मैं मुझे क्या मैटर करता है कि मैं ऐसे किरदार करूं जो मैंने पहले नहीं निभाए हैं, कुछ नया हो उस किरदार में और एक नई कहानी हो एंड समथिंग दैट रियली एक्साइट्स मी. ओके, सो दैट इज़ वन ऊपर का जो मैं पैरामीटर्स पे जज करती हूँ. बट आई थिंक इट्स वेरी सबकॉन्शियस इन मी कि मैं कि मुझे वैसे किरदार करने में मज़ा आता है और इसीलिए मेरे लिए ये पर्टिकुलर रोल करना. आई मीन पीपल हैव सीन मी इन यू नो ऑलवेज इन सारीज एंड दिस एंड दैट और वट एवर. टुडे द फैक्ट दैट आई एम सिटिंग लाइक दिस यू नो शोइंग माई क्लीवेज पब्लिक लाइक नेशनली ऑन अ नेशनल चैनल लाइक दैट्स अ बिग डील. दैट्स बिग, थैंक यू, दैट्स बिग डील फॉर मी. नॉट इन दैट वे बट आई एम लाइक That was me. This is also me. And do not confuse between ye. Don't judge actors for on the basis of the roles they do.
Also, don't judge people.
Yeah, don't judge people. That's a rule by rule. But I'm saying that for me, doing this show after what I've done, the kind of roles I've done was even more important because I'm like, you know, at some level I was also bored. Ki matlab yaar kuch. फन करते हैं एंड एवरीथिंग. हैविंग सेड एवरीथिंग दिस शो इज रियली अ फन शो एंड आई थिंक आई वॉज सो रेडी टू पुट माई सेल्फ इन अ स्पेस लाइक दिस एंड गो ऑल आउट विद इट. सो एंड आई एम सो हैप्पी दैट आई डिड.
आई एम श्योर कीर्ति आपके हस्बैंड साहिल सहगल जो है ही इज इन वन ऑफ द लव मेकिंग सीन्स विद शयोनी.
सो हाउ डू यू नो दिस, हैव यू सीन द शो?
नो बट वी हैव हर्ड अबाउट इट.
सो होमवर्क करके आते
हैं यार. कंफर्टेबल विद द आईडिया ऑफ हिम यू नो डूइंग दैट सीन एंड वाज इट ऑकवर्ड?
सो व्हेन ही वेंट फॉर द शूट
आई स्टॉप टॉकिंग टू हिम.
The morning he was leaving for the shoot, I didn't talk to him. When he came back, I didn't talk to him for like a week. And of course, I stopped talking to Shayoni. And all of this is bullshit. I think, you know, I used to, agar ye hi same cheez 2 saal pehle hui hoti, I would have probably hung myself. Really? I was like, so this thing about it, like, how dare you even look at another woman? So, but I have grown a lot over the last 2-3 years, thanks to my husband again. I've really grown up, and somehow when this happened, I was just like, all I told him was, Sahil, make sure you smell good, make sure your breath is good. That's all I told him, because I'm like, they will appreciate it. So, like, imagine me saying, while you're going for this, make sure. You look good, you smell good, your breath smells
so this
nice.
This was before. What happened after he came back?
After that, I was like, No, we didn't even... So we discussed it on a very technical level, saying we did this, we did that and all of that. And I was amazed at my own self, the way I could... Like, it didn't even cross my mind again, ki, oh my God, nothing. I was so comfortable with it. And I'm so proud of myself for doing that. And
But as an actor, you know, you do realize that it is your profession. It's very, very technical also. And there is a level of maturity with which you have to deal with your, you know, with your career. And I have to say this, Sahil is actually one of the best co-actors I've worked with, not only on the show, but in life. Because he came in with so much respect and warmth and professionalism that not for a second did I feel, and we have quite a bit of, like, you know, it's quite explicit, and but it wasn't even a thing that, you know, oh, how do we do this? It was just so so normal, you know. And I think that also reflects on the kind of maturity that he has, she has, and they both have as a married couple.
All right, could it be possible ke ye series jo hai ye anti men bhi hai?
We love our men.
Yeah, and the makers and the writers and the showrunner and the director, they all constantly kept saying from the very beginning that we are not anti men, we are not anti anything. We love our men.
The way we've shown our men,
they're amazing men. Yeah, they're really supportive, sensitive men.
In case you don't know, the men on our show, Milan Soman, Prateek Babbar, and Neil Bhopalam, these guys, just to name a few of them, are phenomenal.
Oh yes, of course.
We wish men also could be a part of promotions with us, but they obviously, there are enough girls already, but really you would see that they are as much a part of our team as, you know, as the four of us. And they bring to the show, the show obviously would be very incomplete without
them. And I'll tell you, the way the men are written in the script,
I, in fact, in multiple occasions, I was like, I wish
I had men like this in my life.
Very desirable.
And
this is like, I'm getting goose flesh because
they're just
really
talking
amazing
about it.
Men. They're like, they're not only like really good looking, but very nicely written. They're gentle and sensitive men. Oof.
So the young audience definitely accepts it, but the old version, the old audience, you know, who come from that background and, you know, that those mindsets. How do you think, you know, openly ekdam se nahi accept
karte? See, I understand that. Like in my case, I would really want my parents to see this show. Mera ek hissa hai, which is like, dikhaun nahi dikhaun, kya karun nahi karun, you know, because they have not been that open about, you know, we have not openly discussed sex and puberty and relationships when I was growing up. Right. So, aaj jab main, when I have taken a step like this as an actor and as a person, मैं actually चाहती हूँ कि मेरे parents ये show देखें. No matter how tough it is, how embarrassing it might be for them to see their daughter, you know, on the, you know, doing what she is doing, because I'm an actor. Yes. But to, I think, I really feel that it will help them grow up. It will help them, you know, open their, like, expand.
So
as
this
people
would,
so
do the
while
trick.
I understand why
would.
Yeah, while I understand ki jo older generation hai, jo hamare parents ka generation hai, shayad unko bahut takleef ho sakti hai ye sab cheeze digest karne mein.
Exactly.
But ye zaruri hai, but I think it's time that parents of that generation mind. Also opened up to these things and became comfortable with the ideas of sex and sexuality and all of these
you
things.
You know, again, coming back to Margarita, because it was a path-breaking sort of narrative, I was very scared when my mother came to watch the film, you know, at the screening. And she was also a little, like, I knew she was a little apprehensive. But when she saw the film, she did not talk about sexuality at all, because it was so normalized in the context of the film. I saw the film, we actually saw the film with different kind of demographic groups, okay, from older people to younger people to people from different parts of the country, you know, smaller estates, B towns, metros, nowhere. People actually came out and said, there were so many, you know, elderly people who came and said, how did we not talk about this till now? How did we not know about this till now? How was there no conversation about this till now? So many parents came and told us, you know, I have actually gone back and spoken about this with my homosexual child, you know.
So you think the web portal is the right platform for such kind of series?
I would love to see it in films as well.
Yeah. It's happened also. It's not like it hasn't happened.
But in a censored version, of course.
Yes.
But do you think this would open doors to, you know, such films also?
To normalize the conversation and make it part of mainstream, you know, and I keep saying this, and, you know, I know, like, my favorite word in this promotion has been gaze.
Gaze.
And it is to,
like,
okay, so when you see,
G-A-Z-E, not G-A-Y-S. Just being very careful today.
No, but, you know, because the moment you use a word like provocative, it is to sensationalize sex. Here, what we are trying to do is actually come away from sensationalizing and objectifying women. You know, we are trying to, we are looking at normalizing every emotion that women go through. There is sadness, sorrow, complexities, insecurities, happiness,
anger,
joy, friendship, fun, anger,
and sexual desires,
which are all part of every woman's life.
So, and man's life for that matter.
Exactly,
right?
Right? So this is all the real, it's actually about, the show is about really and authentically portraying what women go through.
And as you said, it would be amazing. I will really wait for the day that something like this becomes a part of mainstream Bollywood.
Cinema, yeah.
Because we cannot and should not underestimate the power of cinema. So, अगर आपको एक सोसाइटी में एक चेंज लेके आना है, तो फिल्मों से बड़ा मीडियम मुझे तो पर्सनली नहीं दिखता है.
And also, you know, I personally have been part of films like Margarita with a Straw and Parch, which, again, we thought the censorship is going to be huge. There was not a single cut. There was not a single cut.
Really?
Yeah, there were 77 cuts in the first time when the CVFC saw it. Then it went for a review to the review committee. There was not a single cut, and people saw it as is, you know.
So would it be safe to say that many girls from the society would be able to relate to
all the world?
Do you relate to either one character or more than one character, or you'll लाइक हमारे जो डायलॉग राइटर है उन्होंने ये कहा था कि इट डिपेंड्स ऑन योर मूड, मतलब आप एक दिन आप किसी एक कैरेक्टर से रिलेट करोगे, अगले दिन शायद किसी और से करोगे, और यू विल हैव फ्रेंड्स हु रिलेट, यू नो, यू देयर इज resonance in what you'll see on screen.
If you're able to go beyond our clothes and the world we are trying to show in the show, agar aap hamare emotions pe aur hamari jo issues hain, jo conflicts hain, agar unse aap unko agar aap dekhoge to aap, I am very sure that every person, not just women, but even men will be able to relate to a lot of things.
Yeah, so just the way you said and, you know, Kirti said and, you know, we can, you know, say that audience minds have changed and we as people have grown and we will be able to accept that kind of cinema, that kind of content. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.
Hope whenever the series streams, it does very, very well. 25th of Jan. It does very, very well. Thank you so much for joining us.
Please watch it with your friends and with your gang.
Of course we will. There's no doubt.
And then Mr. Shiny, let me know.
We're all looking forward to it. Thank you so much for joining us, guys. Thank you.